Good morning, children. Children, we are going to learn division 3 digit by 1 without remainder. So, we got 452 divided by 4. As the divisor is 4, we use the table of 4 to find the product, which is equal to less than or nearest 2 digit of dividend. So children, let me tell you, this part is called divisor and this part is called dividend. And whatever answer we got, we write over here, that is called quotient. Okay, children. Now let's see the next step. We have 4. So to find out the product of 4 is 4 ones are 4. So we will write the 4 under the column, hundreds column, 4. Now we will read the table of 4. 4 ones are 4. We got the quotient 4 over here. Now we will draw a line and subtract 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Now let's see the tens digit, that is 5. So we will bring down 5 over here. Now the divisor is 4. So nearest product of 4 is 4 ones are 4 again. So we will write 4 below 5. We will read the table of 4. 4 ones are 4. This will come in the quotient. Now we will again subtract 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. Now we got 1. We have to compare the digit with 4 and 1. 1 is lesser than 4, so we cannot divide. In that case, we will bring down the third digit, that is in the ones column. Now 12 will be written over here. Now compare the digit 4 with 12. Yes, the product of 4 is 4 ones are 4. Compare the digit. No. 4 twos are 8. No. 4 threes are 12. So the nearest product is 12, that I have written here.